Hello, welcome back to Fire Emblem Heroes, now with Chapter 9, Norian Princess.
I wonder how Rowan's doing. I hope he isn't causing trouble for Crom or Frederick.
I think Frederick is busy worrying about me, actually, but I can get things done when I put my mind to it, and I train regularly.
Fear not. My legendary blade will slice through the clouds of...
That's great, Owain.
Mother, then let me finish.
Good.
Diana, listen. You can rest easy. I'm here to protect you both.
Hey, it's my job.
Look, over there. It's a girl. Oh, I can't find my brothers or sisters anywhere. Hey, who are you guys?
I am Darios, Prince of Gristar. We're a country neighboring Aetolis. Your clothing. You aren't dressed like anyone from around here.
What were those names? Gristone and Aetolis. I've never heard of them. But I'm Elise, from the Kingdom of Nor. Nor? You must be from another world then. Ahem. You said your name is Elise, right? I'm Lyanna, Princess of Aetolis. It may sound crazy, but I think I know... Another world? You're right. That does sound crazy.
It's true, and I know it's shocking. But if you can help us...
Elise! There you are! I've been looking all over for you.
Camilla!
You're unharmed! Excellent! The same won't be true for these strangers. You're all bad boys and girls for kidnapping my dear Elise. You'll die for it!
What? That isn't what happened!
Don't waste time apologizing. Better to spend it preparing yourself. For death.
Yep. Camilla's a fucking idiot.
How's this? Let's go.
My, but you've been naughty. Trying to deprive me of my dear sibling. How shall you die?
We've gotta stop this somehow.
Look, it's too dangerous. He's waiting by the gates. He'll handle it.
The mission started. Are approaching. We must protect the base.
I received a report.
Come here, you. Ah, oh, she has exactly the same moveset as Rowan. Okay, so it's not exactly like Rowan's. Lyanna, that's her name. They call her Lena. Drawing with Lisa.
Mission started.
choice but to stop.
Let's chill down on the floor.
We're in the clear.
At some point I'll remember the right button was on this fucking thing. Not a big fan of playing as Cornelia. I'm not a big fan of Pegasus Knights. Yeah, I activated it. Why isn't the magma disappearing? Okay, now it has. Hold on, did I not? Oh, it's just...
Okay.
Thank you for watching part 1 and I'll see you in part 2 of Nori and Princess. Start.